All right.
I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Oh gosh, I hope it doesn't hurt you too badly.
So where the fuck do I go? Holy shit. Freak show road.
Waste him!
You want some of this?
No!
Okay.
So we gotta do... aim for that big guy. Get out of the way, even though... Get the fuck out of there. Oh. Okay, get the fuck out of him. Get on. Nice, I got it. Woo! I got the free flow combo achievement. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Nice. Scan it.
I took a walk around.
A lot left, but I could probably just find them all. Fuck it. No. Ooh. If I finish this game, definitely get a fucking probably start the other ones. I'm not gonna worry about 100% in this game, because I could just start up another hard difficulty and just go speed. Okay.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
That's what she said. Damn, we got fucked up.
This island belongs to me now.
Nice, this is so much helpful. If I go around and just do this shit all, like, everywhere here, I can just probably get a little bit more XP before I actually beat the game. Because, and also have to find all the Riddlers. So pretty much my only option is pretty much to get every single achievement done, and then when I have all of them completed, I go do it again to do the biggest bang, which is beat the game on hard mode. Which I don't know why the fuck, I fucking should have known that it was fucking, I should have known that achievement was a thing. Now I just started on the hardest difficulty and just went from there. But now I know. For the next Batman games, I'm definitely just gonna do that. Easy.
What do you think you can do, young man? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies. When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you ring? Oh, that's gratitude, isn't it? Now, women, give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titans, and a bag of come and find me when you're done with that.
What the f-
Ooh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine. I'll make the salad.
You're a piece of shit. Another achievement.
Take patient interview.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
Shut your ass up, bitch. I'm trying to show you all these real quick.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. They've done nothing to you! Kill Batman just makes me angrier! Such rich food for my babies. Stop it!
kill you for that, Bat.
Man. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Shut up. Shut up. You sexy fucking bitch. I'm about to fucking kill your ass. You really thought I was gonna walk past that and not fucking kill it? You stupid Ivy.
Are you scared, Batman?
No, you see me. Do you see me?
You're only a man.
Where should
I got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Definitely trying to play some fucking. It's probably like a. Maybe record the next game because this game is a little bit too old. Plus, fuck what I need to record this shit.
Destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
What am I supposed to do?
Gotham will be mine.
Hi, babe. I'm in the Poison Ivy boss fight. I'm almost done, kind of, with this game. And I'll have to play the next three fucking Batman games that I have.
I'll choke the life out of you.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, thank God. Predictable. Predictable.
To a more powerful force, Batman.
Thank you.
with Batman!
Beg, bitch. Oh shit, there's a second phase? Uh oh.
He's trying to hurt me.
No!
I need help here, boys.
Holy fuck, I'm fucking up.
Save me from the evil bat.
Fuck, bitch. Spider-Man's better, just saying. Always have. Okay. And then she could do it. And then I'm gonna do this. And then I could just throw another one here. Quality looks like shit on my end. It looks like fucking PS2 graphics. I mean PS3 graphics. But on the OBS, it looks so much better because the color is sharper. Noise. Okay, I just beat Poison Ivy.
It's been a long, hard night, but good news! The party's about to start. We've got something for everyone. Music, dancing, chemicals that create monsters. You don't want to miss it. So get your ass over to the cell block, or you'll miss your final surprise.
Go to the party. I didn't even see that dude. Fuck out of here. Here, on here, it looks like HD definition. I know, right? Like, this shit looks so bad on my screen. Like, this reminds me of, like, exactly how, like, the Xbox 360 should look. And the graphics. All, like, plasticky. On here, it looks pretty good. Oh my god. That man chased me up. Okay. Upgrades the standard. What does this one do? Triple. Ooh. Sonic. I want the Sonic one. And then. Okay. How the fuck? There has to be a way I can fly for 100 meters, but I just don't know how. Fuck up! Oh my fuck! You're lucky I missed. Okay. Where's the party at? To my right. Joker threw a party for me? He's such a nice man. I didn't record any YouTube videos for this, me playing this game, but I think the next, like, two or three Batman games are definitely gonna, like, make some videos.
Guest list only. If your name...
That's gonna hurt.
Damn, I fucked him up. I remember my face. Okay. Oh, more. Watch your shit. Watch your shit. Oh. Oh, shit. Again. Upgrades, okay, I don't want that one for advanced takeout techniques. I'll fuck that one up. How do I use it? Oh my god, I fucked up. In the middle of combat? What am I doing? Fuck off! I'm trying to do something. You're a pussy. Party pooper achievement. Because I crashed my own party. Huh! Okay, so I think this is where I remember I used to get scared when I was young.
Are you excited, Bats?
I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
What the fuck?
3, 2.
Am I supposed to run?
1.
Oh. Yeah, I was supposed to run. The fuck? I don't remember this. I know. Fuck, man. At the gym, I'm like, huh, I feel like I'm supposed to move. Oh, there's two titans. Hold up.
Why didn't you stop that?
Don't die. Damn.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
Damn, they used the officers. They gave the officers Titan.
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely Venom
We should
plans.
Be Joker and Harley Quinn.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight.
Batman's badass. That's why he doesn't flinch. But I like Spider-Man way more. Fuck Batman. They're trying to suck up my penis or what? Oh, damn, there's more people. I didn't even dodge that. Oh, fuck. There you go, they hit each other. You gotta grab up! Oh, there you go. They're gonna hit each other. I'm gonna put this down because I have some time. Okay, I'm gonna put the other one down over here if I can. Probably not. I see someone hit. Okay. Okay, one of them are gonna jump. Oh, he's gonna throw a body. Hold up. Put this here. Oh, I can't do that one. Can't do that. Drop it. You're gonna get hit. Yeah, it's hard to hit. I hit the guy up there. Okay, detonate it. And then ride this guy. I'm gonna hit him silly over here. Oh shit. I didn't miss on purpose, okay? Fuck you, me. Thought I was finished. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh my gosh. Come here. Just because you did that, you piece of shit, I'm gonna smack you. And then I'm gonna get on your boy. And then I'm gonna do the same thing. Flip. Let me see if this works. Okay, it did work that time, but it doesn't do anything.
Deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Oh, no.
Batman! Get away!
Here we go.
Oh,
We're gonna have some fun now. You're trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, give in. So, you want to play hardball, Bats? Do you? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
Oh, you're ruining my big night. Months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
Oh, fuck. Here we go, the big show, damn. This was my favorite part.
Under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates.
Fuck yes.
Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham. Joker here. Arkham is mine. So I'll unleash madness untold onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait, there! Joker is making his move!
Oh shit, big boy Joker. Yeah, Batman and Joker could fight, but Batman isn't big man now. He's just a normal man. Oh, look at his ribs!
Showtime, Batman! Let's give the room something to talk about!
When I was younger, this shit took me like so long to beat. I would cry if I couldn't beat it. But that's because I also went for the hard difficulty.
And for one night only, please welcome our special guest referee. So, come on, change, get crazy. It's the only way to beat me!
You know you want to.
Never.
You wasted the antidote on yourself?
Now that's funny!
Wow, babe. You roasted Joker.
Hysterical! But you still spoil my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to tango!
Oh my god, how the fuck am I gonna beat it?
Hey, where you going?
How the fuck am I gonna beat this guy?
Excuse me, Bats!
Bro, he has so much range.
In you come, boys! I've softened him up for you.
How the fuck am I gonna do this?
Knock him to the ground!
Come on! Mind your head, Bats! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? Why? Keep up!
Sorry. That fucking bomb scared the fuck out of me. You fuckhead, you ruined my mojo. Jojo! How the fuck am I gonna beat this guy? Generators, nothing really. That's great. I'm sorry, babe.
When I'm done here, I will march on Gotham flanked by an army of brutal monsters.
I think the only thing I can do right now is probably just fuck him up with this.
I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest. Okay. Did that hurt?
I barely have any health right now. Fuck. Select back claw. Come here, bitch. No, come here, bitch. Fuck off. Oh my god, you fucked me.
Boys.
Yeah, I'm bored of him.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
What the fuck? I'm fucking up.
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
Turn around, turn around.
Alex,
he's gonna fuck him and fucking fight me right now. Come here, you bitch.
When I get out of this,
okay.
Give me a bad shot, Bats! It won't kill you to smile!
Oh! No. Okay, I got my health regenerated, though.
I'm out, Bats! My people need.
Okay, so I have to do two more tries, and I get regenerated
come
after
in, it. Boys.
Okay, okay.
Knock him out a bit! I've got a city to address.
Oh, yep, nice, my boy. That's not fair! Oh, that's gonna blow up.
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? What? He got.
idiot!
Ow! Holy fuck, I'm getting fucked. I can't see. Oh no.
Tonight, Gotham, I have defeated your dear Dark Knight.
Punch.
Don't be sad. You're next.
Okay.
Let's get ready to tango.
Dude, you have such a fucking
wide ass. Think
you can
beat me? Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, get out of here, you pussy.
I scared a boy.
Okay.
Here you come, boys. I've softened them up for you.
All right. Well, okay.
That looks like it hurt, Dad. I think that was my rock.
Oh,
old man.
You're fucking me, right?
Hey, that Jack Ryder's chopper I see. Get off me!
I'm gonna put my dick in your face!
Give me your best shot, Bat. For this,
oh, bueno.
I'm out, bats. My people need them. Give them a kicking for me, boys.
Yeah, I'm bored of him.
Mind your head, bats. I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest.
Don't you agree, person?
Oh, touch.
This'll hurt.
Would it? Huh?
I'll touch that head off, man.
Yeah. We get to go fuck down.
Punch him again!
Is he okay?
This'll hurt him.
Okay, I got the guy with the knife. That guy's most annoying.
More helicopters? How exciting! What are you doing?
What the? No way.
Come in, boy.
I thought I got knocked
him out of it. I've got a city to address.
Yeah, get electrocuted, dickhead.
Don't you, old man? I'll give you something for the morning news.
Get the fuck down! Sit the fuck down!
People of Gotham! This won't stop me!
Hurry up before someone punches me! Hurry up, please!
You'll die for this mess!
Okay, one more.
Bring it on! Think you can beat me? Don't make me laugh. Back in a second. That's. In you come, boys. Tear him a new one for me.
Here it comes.
Oh my God! He's gonna get the guns.
Greatest.
Don't you agree, Commissioner?
I gotta see. Oh, I have to be behind him.
Anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
No! Damn. I beat the game, boys. I got the big bang, bigger bang, and then I have to get the biggest bang because I'm stupid. Fuck.
Dad, thank God. I was so worried.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Damn. Beat the game, boys. That's it. Okay, so pretty much beat the game. 68%. In order to get 100%, you have to pretty much collect every single Riddler trophy, every single archive, every single interview, every single map, every single fucking... Oh my gosh. I don't want to think about it right now. Okay. So I don't have the other Batmans downloaded, but there's Batman Game of the Year Edition, Arkham Asylum, which is the one we just played right now. And then there's Arkham City next, and then after that is Arkham Origins, and then after that is Arkham Knight. Okay. I didn't play the second one. I played the first one, the third one, and the fourth one. I never played the second one. So I'm gonna download this one. Okay. And then I'm gonna stop this one. Okay. And then I'm gonna delete the one that I just played because I just finished it. And then the other Batman's downloading. So let me share my screen. Wow, I can't. Okay. You know what? We'll just fucking play some Geometry Dash until this game downloads. This the second game, the one I didn't play has a Batwoman in it. Yeah, Catgirl or Batwoman? Yeah, whatever her name is, she's in it. And I think Robin's in it as well. I'm not too sure. So the game we played was year one. This one's gonna be year two. So he's kind of getting used to like his life as Batman. You hate this game? Why? Because you can't fucking do it or what? Couldn't even get past level one. Why is the controller options? Whatever. Somebody made, wait, what? What did I do? Hold up, I'm just checking some shit on. Checking my. It kind of lagged on me. My Wi-Fi is terrible. It's all good. Oh, okay. All we just gotta do is just wait till it downloads. That's it. Hold up. I'm pissed. I am so sad. I know, I was doing very good. Oh well. Hold up, give me a second. I'm just kind of I'm just looking at my account. What the fuck? Okay, let's do it again. I'm ready this time. The game just finished downloading. Whoa! Okay, after this try, we'll switch over again. And then this time I'm actually going to stream it. I mean, not stream it, but record it for my, to possibly make it into a YouTube video. Because then I can post it on TikTok, YouTube. Okay. You had your chance, game. Okay. So this game, I always had my eyes on. Okay, let me look at the achievements first, because if I look at the achievements, I can kind of get like a, okay, become the bat, so I have to become Batman, you know, be the Mitch, you know, find Catwoman, do a bunch of shit. Okay, okay, obtain. Okay, okay, okay. I have to look for, I'm sorry, I have to look for the one that says play on hard mode. Obtain 78. Fuck it. I'm just gonna play on hard mode because configure PC options. What does that mean? Oops. What did I just do? Damn, Cat, there's some like pictures around here, and Catwoman looks like a golly. Like golly. Like golly. It's loading. It's taking a while. What just happened? I don't understand why my iPad died when I was charging both of them all weekend. Wait, you have AirPods? Is that what you just said to me? Nice, Batman's coming up. Nice, nice, nice. Why doesn't it show? NVIDIA. Why wouldn't I have AirPods? Because you gave them to me. Didn't you? No, fuck. I had two different AirPods, but you gave me the new one. Oh, I don't know. But why would you give me your new ones? God damn, I can't hear shit. Spotify widget. I know you can't see. It's cause my it's weird. I'm gonna close it out real quick. Like, fuck. I don't know why I can't see it. I'm trying to see it. I'm trying to make it like capture it, but it won't capture it. But I'm doing a benchmark to see how can I completed it? There we go. Game options. Exit game. I don't know why. Hold up. This is a pain in the butt.
NVIDIA.
Properties. No, I did it again. I'm an idiot. Oh, I fucked up. Technical difficulties. I know you can't see. I'm trying to see how you can properties. Pick. Do you want me to play Batman Arkham Origins or Batman Arkham Knight? Arkham Knight is the most recent one. Arkham Origins is the one before Arkham Knight. So Arkham Origins would be the third one. Arkham Knight would be the fourth one in the series. Arkham Knight. Oh. Arkham Knight, okay. That one's actually, this is my favorite one. This one's my favorite one because so there's like so much shit on here. 106 achievements, holy shit. Okay, while that downloads, we'll play another game. If it fucking pops up, Jesus, why isn't that popping up? We're just playing this game right now to until Batman downloads. I got the game today for like $4. It was on sale. Normally it's like $30. Cut that shit. What do I do? Oh. Not important. Oh.
Little kid, little puppy. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. The music is so loud. Okay, hold up. Oh, God, I gotta use the bathroom. Hold up. Hello? This game is ass. It's not ass, but it's just better if you have more people. Let me see. You know what? I'm gonna add a scene. Window capture. Display capture. All right. I'm displaying my screen so then I can see YouTube videos while my shit downloads, which is an 80 and 20% pretty much. Let's watch this one. But not this one. But like,
it really gave me a really solid group of friends, and at a time when it's you and your friends again.
I'll do this one because this guy is the guy that
I have my last screen test in.
This guy was the Chicago 7, that my favorite movie. No, it's not here. Wow, I feel hurt. I don't think I want to watch it anymore. I watched Nicolas Cage.
He was so obsessed with his lizards. All he wanted was to photograph the lizards. He never wanted to put me in a close-up. He photographed everybody else in close-up, but not me. But I remember, to my relief, a few fans were there. And they said, Nick, can we please have a picture with you? And they got right there, and I said, sure, honey. And we took a great picture again. I said, you see, Werner? Some people do want me in a close-up. Moonstruck. I had made a movie called Peggy Sue Got Married. Cher had seen that movie. And she immediately said, I saw Peggy Sue Got Married, and I thought your performance was like watching a two-hour car accident or a train wreck. I was kind of amazed that she saw it that way, and also that she wanted to work with me as a result of seeing a two-hour car accident, but that she wanted me to play Ronnie Camerari. And I was deeply flattered, because I was still am a fan of Cher. And there's a moment where I raised the wooden hand, and I said, I lost my hand, I lost my bride. And I think I got that idea from watching Fritz Lang's Metropolis. I think there's a moment in that movie, I'm not 100% certain, it's been a while since I've seen it, but I do believe I was inspired by a moment in that movie when the doctor ripped off the glove from his metallic hand and he did that, and I wanted to be kind of German expressionistic like the old Metropolis movie by Fritz Lang.
I lost my hand! I lost my bride! Johnny has his hand! Johnny has his bride! You want me to take my heartbreak, put it away and forget?
When I read the script, the fantastic John Patrick Shanley script, I somehow responded
to it. It's lagging so hard. It's probably me. I feel like it's me because what's it called? I feel like it's me because I'm downloading whatever it is, the game. And I'm streaming and I'm also watching videos. I like this guy.
There was a really pretty girl, and she asked me if I was, you know, going to the audition that night. They wanted us to sing and dance. I'm a, like, jock from New Jersey. Well, I'm not doing sing and dance. The first thing I did, I was a dead body on a soap opera here in New York. Then I was doing screen tests, and then I got a soap opera, and I did that for 3.5 years. At 25, I quit the soap. I moved to LA, and I had an agent, but for 5 years, pretty much nothing happened. But I would go to this acting class that Melanie Griffith, who was in Something Wild, she and her then husband, Stephen Bauer, would go to him. So I went to this guy, Harry, and I just studied, and nothing would really happen for 5 years. So I was 30, I went home for Christmas, and my parents were saying, you know, they said, well, Melanie's in it. Well, why don't you call her up and ask her? And I said, no, I'm not gonna get started like that, having her do it. And in the acting class, all the actors were saying, the guys that I studied with were saying, did you go up for Something Wild? You should go up for Something Wild. You're right for it, and blah, blah, blah. Well, I called my agent. My agent couldn't get me in. I called Melanie up, finally got the nerve up to do that, and she said, yeah, of course I will, right? And it turned out that she had a bad experience with the guy that played her husband. So she asked Jonathan, I want some say in it. And he said, yeah, of course. So I went in and met him on a Monday. Thursday, I get a call. Come in and read with Jeff Daniels, who's also in the movie.
Here. What she tells you. I know my wife. And you white bread VIP types just don't do it for her.
And do a scene there. So I'm watching Johnny Carson that night. And Jeff Daniels comes on, and he was talking about Woody and Jack, because he had just done The Purple Rose of Cairo. Somebody chomping on potato chips while they're telling stories about their life.
Step onto the scene, just doing my thing like...
Now, I asked Marty, should I meet him? I wanted to meet him, but they didn't want me to do that, so I didn't. So again, you know, the way that I've learned is just doing homework. The more you think about something, the more it means something to you.
After this video, we'll
play. Hopefully it means something to an
audience.
It
works. Hopefully it works.
You're a big cop.
Really funny. Really funny.
What do you mean I'm funny? It's funny, you know, it's a good story. It's funny. You're a funny guy.
Joe's a great storyteller, and he told a story about how what we did, it happened to him when he was at a restaurant or something. So he was telling that story, and Marty said, you know what, it would be great to put it where they put it in the movie. And so at first what we did is we just improvised it. And improv. And then when Marty was happy with the way it was, they put it in stone. They wrote it out, and that's what we ended up doing. I mean, we played around with it at the end. The ending was a little, there was some improv there that we did, but it was great. It was great. You know, Bob kind of kept a distance, kind of like how Jimmy probably was with Henry. But I mean, I can't, I don't know that for sure, but I did this.
Oh, I've said it before. I'm an idiot.
Nick Pileggi, who wrote the script, he also wrote the book. When I got called, it was called Wise Guy, but because there was a movie Wise Guy, they somehow came up with Goodfellas. And Nick, when I got it, he gave
good
me
last
all
movie.
The tapes
such a good
that
movie.
He had of Henry when he was interviewing him for the book. So I listened to that over and over and over again. It was like little cassettes. So I would, you know, put it in the car, and because the movie kept getting pushed. So I was just in Jersey, just waiting at my house. And I would listen to the tapes, and Henry Hill, while he was telling his story, was eating potato chips. And it's so annoying to listen to somebody chomping on potato chips while they're telling stories about their life. Now, I asked Marty, should I meet him? I wanted to meet him, but they didn't want me to do that, so I didn't. So again, you know... The way that I've learned is just doing homework. The more you think about something, the more it's going to mean something to you. When it means something to you, hopefully it means something to an audience.
You're a big cop.
Really funny. Really funny.
What do you mean I'm funny?
It's funny, you know. It's a good story. It's funny. You're a funny guy.
Joe's a great storyteller, and he told a story about how what we did for the funny guy thing, it happened to him when he was at a restaurant or something. So he was telling that story, and Marty said, you know what, it would be great to put it where they put it in the movie. And so at first, what we did is we just improvised it. And improv. And then when Marty was happy with the way it was, they put it in stone. They wrote it out, and that's what we ended up doing. I mean, we played around with it at the end. The ending was a little, there was some improv there that we did, but it was great. It was great. You know, Bob kind of kept a distance.
Please work, please. Doesn't, oh. Motherfucker, fuck it up. Can't really see my screen, and the reason for that is because my graphics isn't what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be this. Oops. So I apply it, and then I can see my screen again. Thank fuck. But now I have to go over here to the right screen, and then turn this off. Turn on game capture, go to game capture properties, change it to all the way to the Arkham Knight, and now it is in better resolution, like that, and then the max FPS, I guess I can only take that. Oof, yep. All right, let's do this. You ready? Are you? Oh, showcase. Oh, right. I think it's because I played some of the games. So I think some of these are unlocked. On PS4, I had all of these because I got the special edition, and this was the one I was using all the time. And then Nightwing. Oh, let's do it. Oh shit! I forgot to record. Oh fuck. Cool. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon.
Ooh.
Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
That seems like a fucking vibe spot right there.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Baby, ready? Hello? 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 Hello, hello, hello? Hello? How you doing, guys? Enjoying the meal? Yeah, how you doing? Alright, fucko, stop smoking.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Damn, got your ass, didn't I, babe? Damn! Holy fuck. The booty. This was the fucked up part. The fucked up part is that they were. It's Scarecrow, right?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Fuck yes, I'm ready to fuck them all. The plague? Babe, that's how that dude looks.
Thank you. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
So big. Look how huge this is. Holy shit.
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
Glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Oh, there she is. That's Gordon's daughter.
He's holding up.
Somehow he always
she says she
does.
Evacuated. She a lying asshole. You know what
okay.
I'm saying?
I'm sending through this worker's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay. We'll join a couple of riots. But I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
For that piece of shit. You just ruined my combo. Damn. You just got fucked up. Okay, fine.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh shit.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
evening the odds.
Give me my Batmobile. Fuck yes, this is why my fucking dick is hard.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's
oh,
order.
He, they died.
Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Break his arm. Break it.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Thank you. Damn, the graphics look 10 times better. Oof. What a relief playing this game.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
The next game?
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
So there's... Oh.
You're going down, Batman.
Who's gonna fight me?
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst.
Anyways,
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest.
Fucking tapping this shit. Oh, shit. Damn. Anyways. Wait, how do I... Okay. That's the... Okay, it's up on the D-pad. Maybe change the settings on me.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Probably to the roof. Okay. Do it take down
one of them. Look who it is. You should really review your security.
Oh, hey, Poison Ivy, you look bad as fuck.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
All right, buddy, give up.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be...
Oh shit.
Need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Wow, Batman.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Missile barrage level 2 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out
there.
Holy
shit.
Thank God there's someone who is.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
it's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays. You had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Work starts now.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
You can start by telling the damn truth.
Half the rioters out there have gas. Gotham doesn't stand a chance. Not this time.
We just haven't got the men to deal with all this. I don't know where to start. It's hopeless.
Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their
own
for long.
It's okay.
Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy...
I'm only gonna play for like 10 or 15 more minutes.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
I'm going after Riddler.
I haven't seen him up close.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Yep, poor bastard.
He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist!
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope your car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Mr. Wayne. It was good of you to stay alive.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store. Well, then, Detective. It begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock. Can that ramshackle motor handle this? Know what a racing line is?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course? That undeveloped brain of yours. Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more.
What the fuck?
Pay attention, Detective. Go left.
Holy fuck. That's the only time I listen to Enigma.
You're close, Detective. Don't fumble now.
Shut up. Dickweed.
Fumbled. Hurry up, Detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Oh my God.
Congratulations, Detective. You have defeated me.
Shut up, bitch. Of course I defeated you.
Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel, of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
Boring.
heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
I'll do this last mission, then probably gonna hop off a little bit.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow was creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
The antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Thank you. I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Bro, I want to play Spider-Man so bad right now.
Men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack. The Batmobile's powering it. 5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably not.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now. Powering the antenna.
I keep forgetting. I'm sorry.
Do it like Spider-Man, bro. I want to be Spider-Man so bad. This guy is nothing compared to Spider-Man.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
That was loud as fuck. God damn. Thank you.
There you go.
The Bagnall, 3 gunmen, 1 hostage. Time to put this suit to the test. The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all 3 before they know what's hit them.
Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down 3 armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Not yet. I need to access the console. Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay,
what the fuck?
Both towers are fully online.
Thank you.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Spider-Man's better suit. Got this fucking night-ass fucking 700-foot-ton armor.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham.
Nah,
if I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
All right. That's it. I'm hopping off now. Because I think of fucking shit. And I'm tired. All right. Bye. Bye.